Next morning, 6 o'clock. Getting ready for work, guys. I'm not alone here. Another trucker is sleeping.
Thank you.
all, but look at this, guys. I'm gonna have to pull to the street, pull out completely over there, and slide the tandem and close the door, because there is no way I'm gonna do it right here. And there's another trucks coming, a lot of trucks here, so no room. This in the median here. Yep. Really. Okay, now we got 190 miles to Princeton, Indiana.
45 minutes, 1 hour. They went on lunch when I got here. So I had to wait. I decided to go home, fellas, but I'm gonna stop first.
Already taken out tires and stuff, seats, grills. Here again, fellas. And all these motors. Radiators, all kind of stuff. But I'm here for this fella right here. Leaving this place finally.
stuff.